The way I like to use roles many times, especially in a ballad setting, I would pick one of the roles, one of the Mark II, let's say, and I would add some vibe to that, the effect, and some delay, lots of reverb, and that's pretty much it. A little bit of pad underneath. I don't like overusing pads, just enough that it kind of recreates a sustain of an acoustic piano or something, just that it's there.